We're going to do one now featuring alto on the saxophone. It's an old one. It's called Turn the Page.
On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out his one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered, you don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go.
Canyon wings to the midtown lights where the latest neon promises are burning bright. Past the open windows on the darker streets where unseen angry voices flash and children cry. Past the phony poses with the worn out lines, tied new money dressed to the nines. With the bad designs and the dilettantes with their open minds. You're out on the town, safe in the crowd, ready to go for the ride. Searching the eyes, looking for clues, there's no way you can hide. The fire inside. Well, you've been to the clubs and the disco, where they deal one another from the bottom of a deck of promises. Where the cautious loners and emotional wrecks do an acting stretch as a way to hide the obvious. And the lights go down and they dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. Louder and the moon is gone. The darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they try. Faking the smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. The fire inside. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. was leaning solid everywhere like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate. Against the wind, like a rock.
like yesterday. But it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore. Against the wind, we were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owed. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, myself searching, searching for shelter again and again, against the wind, little something against the wind. I
We're gonna do one now featuring alto on the saxophone. It's an old one. It's called Turn the Page.
On a long and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out his one-note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Will you walk into a restaurant strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold? You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pours out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage.
Midtown lights. tonight. The low-life dealers with the bad designs and the dilettantes with their open minds. They're out on the town, safe in the crowd, ready to go for the ride. Searching the eyes, looking for clues, there's no way you can hide. The fire inside. Well, you've been to the clubs and the discotheques where they deal one another from the bottom of a deck of promises. Where the cautious loners and emotional wrecks do an acting stretch as a way to hide the obvious. And the lights go down and they dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. And the beat gets louder and the mood is gone. Darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they tried. Faking the smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied. Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm
what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, above it all, I still believed in my dream. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight. Sun up on my skin, like a rock. Hard against the wind, like a rock. I see myself again, like a rock. Oh, like a rock.
Long ago, Jane, it was lovely, she was a queen. yeah. Mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong. Myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owed.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I bathe in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall like a